So I just want to make a point for some reason, and it's about space travel and about humanity going to Mars, maybe setting up a colony. And I'm thinking that it is men who will make that happen, if it is to happen. Men have the technical skills and the physical skills to take humanity to Mars again, this time to set up a colony, maybe. I think it's interesting that there are things that only men can do. And I think we should appreciate that, recognize that.